I always thought I wasn't worth a damn. I always thought I wasn't worth a damn.
My name's Perna, and I'm gonna tell you about the worst bloody holiday ever. I was at the Royal Palms Resort on Benoi, working as a bodyguard for some asshole CEO. I figured once he left the island, I'd have a good week to relax on the beach, enjoy a Mai Tai or two. But no, that wasn't to be. As I woke up one morning to discover that the goddamn zombie apocalypse had arrived. A local lifeguard by the name of Sinamore saved my life. Soon after that, I discovered I was immune to whatever this plague was. I met a few others who were immune, and somehow we were all elected to save everybody else. There was Sam B, a one-hit wonder hip-hop star from the States, Logan, an ex-football player and full-time douchebag who never missed a chance to hit on me, and Shin Mei, a sweet little hotel clerk who was as brutal with a blade as anyone I had ever seen. Together, we went to Norsby to try to gather more supplies. And from there, things really went to hell. The army tried to contain the infection, but they were bloody useless. Benoi itself was totally isolated. It was pretty clear we were on our own. At this point, we just wanted off that goddamn island. And that's what led us to that maximum security prison. You see, some dickhead colonel by the name of Ryder White lied to get us to track down what he thought was a cure for this zombie plague. Well, that cure ended up turning White into a giant bloody maniac. Luckily, we hooked up with a prisoner who flew us out of there on the colonel's helicopter. We were off that goddamn island at last. And everyone we tried to save back on Benoi, well, they just didn't make it. Except for that little native girl, Nerima. We spotted that naval vessel just in time, as we were just about out of petrol. We couldn't believe how lucky we were to finally find a safe haven. Get your hands off me!
What the hell?
What is going on here?
Get off me!
Get it off me! Get it off!
What's with the cuffs?
Sorry, but I can't take any chances. My orders are to take you into custody and transport you to a secure quarantine area.
And who the hell are you?
Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Hardy. Don't resist and you'll be fine. We just need to be sure you don't pose
a
threat.
Man, we no threat. The threat's on Benoi. You have any idea what's happening back there?
We have an idea. We're hoping you can help us fill in the details. Especially her.
You keep the hell away from her.
Frank Serpo. I should have guessed. Are you the one in charge of this clusterfuck? Watch yourself with this guy. This freak would sell out his own mother. If he had one.
Take the immune down to the lab. The two others will come with me.
Lab?
Hey,
Do we look like goddamn guinea pigs to you?
I'm a citizen of the USA, man! I got motherfucking rights!
Back off, Serpo, but just stay out of it.
What the fuck, man?
Don't do that again. One less immune won't make any difference. Now take him to the lab.
You may have command over Palinai, but on this ship, I'm in charge and I have my orders.
Your orders are to follow my orders, Colonel. Would you like me to call your superiors?
Somebody tell me what the fuck is going on here.
They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
Oh, God. Oh, my head.
Oh, what the hell happened?
The motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
So you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to this.
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
Serpo.
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs. God, my head. Where are the others? They must have taken them when I was unconscious. How long are they going to take?
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's being compromised. If you're down in the hold, I'm opening all the cell doors.
Better find a way out of here. I need to find a weapon.
There's no one here, Captain. Not anymore. Looks like the walkway's clear.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve accommodation. You just saved a lot of lives.
No, infected. I am so sorry. Need to get out of here. I'm going vegan.
Yeah!
get out of here.
Maybe there's something useful.
Ship's going down.
Thank you. well, we're gonna crash! Hey. Hey, wake up. You all right?
Oh, what happened? The ship.
Get up. The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
I guess so. Where am I?
Hal and I. But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection. Some sort of plague.
Oh, God. Not again.
The whole island's gone to hell.
So, it's spreading.
We'll talk later. Right now, you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster. To get patched up.
Thank you.
Anything will help. A beautiful spot. I wonder, will anyone alive ever see it again?
My name is Angela Guerra. My husband Paul and I are Peace Corps volunteers. We've been in Palani, working in a small village in the Eastern Highlands that had no electricity or phones. It has been an amazing time, and they taught us so much more than what we taught them. But after 2 years, we'll soon be on our way home. Unfortunately, a strange illness has swept through the village, and that may delay our departure. The symptoms come on suddenly, and the sufferer is stricken almost immediately. That's why I'm recording this.
What do we have here?
My husband has been down with whatever this illness is since last night. He's dizzy, he's feverish. I'm really starting to worry. Paul? Are you all right? Why are you looking at me like that?
Thank you.
open this up.
Oh, thanks heaps. Those monsters nearly got me.
You don't look too good. You should eat something. I wonder how far this has gone.
Oh, Jesus. I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from?
We were on a ship, but that isn't important. That bridge is putting us all at risk. We need to do something about it.
You're not telling me anything I don't know. The bridge is our bloody weak spot. We've got some fences. Maybe securing the other entrances will slow them down. But I need you to put them up. Can you lend a hand?
I'm in.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
That was close. I'm glad you made it.
Thank God you're... sight of fucking us.
Was close. Struth. I was hoping it wouldn't come to that, but they would have overrun us. Now, the fences are working, but you were right about the bridge. We need to blow it. It's too dangerous. Take this flare gun and use it to ignite the barrels by the bridge.
I heard the explosion. You blew the damn bridge? Was that really necessary?
Oh, thank God you survived.
Yeah, now I owe you something, motherfucker.
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Whoa,
I owe you something, too.
Apparently you've all met.
I know what it looks like, but I swear to God I meant you no harm. That operation was out of my hands. It was Serpo.
So who was he?
He works for a private concern. His superiors own my superiors, and they're the ones calling the shots. I'm sorry for what they did to you, but there's no way that he...
What exactly are they doing here, Colonel?
A rumor is they're trying to weaponize this plague for use as a bioweapon. Being immune, my guess is your blood is essential for their research.
You knew this, yet you did nothing to stop them.
I'm a soldier. I follow orders.
Well, soldier, here's an order for you. Go fuck yourself.
Just listen to me. I can help you. There's a military outpost in Henderson, and I know the commanding officer. They have food, water, weapons, and a way off this bloody island.
Last time we trusted the army, they threw us in a cage.
Look, I understand how you feel, but we don't have much time here. This island, it's about to be nuked.
Nuked?
Yeah, we heard that same story on Benoit. Ain't no bombs fell there.
You sure about that?
This would explain all the air traffic recently. Choppers flying out with equipment crates.
That's right. They have to cover up what they've done here. And once they're through evacuating the island...
They're dropping a bomb?
Listen, I trust this asshole about as far as I can throw him. But if what he's saying is true, we should
need to get
out
of this goddamn island.
Fuck me, man.
So, Henderson it is, then.
If that's the case, then we're all coming with you.
All right, then. Let's move. Only five of us are immune, so some of us should stay and defend the camp while the rest scout for a way out of here.
Good. Let's get to it.
All right, Colonel. But if you're lying to us, God help you, because we sure won't.
Hi, come here. Hi, come here.
What can I do to help?
If I can electrify the fences, those damn things will fry when they run into them. But I need a power source. Cables and batteries should do it. Will you bring me some?
Sure.
The cables are in a shack not far from here, and the batteries are at a camping site.
I used to run a lighthouse, you know, before this, this bloody mess started.
Please, come on. I'd like to ask you something. Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
What can I do to help?
You should go down and check the beach. Something from that wrecked ship might have washed ashore. Something we can use. You should go see what you can find.
Yes.
Bless you, but be careful, okay? There are a lot of those things out there.
Listen, we need to talk.
If these spreads beyond the islands, everything will be gone.
Everything.
You and Hardy don't like each other very much, do you?
Yeah, well, he locked me in the hold of that ship. I barely escaped.
That's not gonna cause any problems for the rest of us, is it? We've got enough to worry about.
I don't think that's your concern. Now tell me how to get to Henderson.
The jungle's flooded from the monsoons. So I think the only way is by the sea. One of the other guys here is from Halai, and he says it's a fishing village. They should still have boats. Once you get one of them, it shouldn't be hard to reach Henderson. When are you leaving?
Okay.
Good. The sooner you get to Henderson, the sooner we get out of here. As you can see, we each contribute to the team's safety and well-being with our own particular talents. If you bring us the right supplies, you can take advantage of our talents too.
Thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been dying around here.
I wasn't even supposed to be here.
I heard Harlow told you to check out Halai to try and find a boat. Seems as good of a plan as anything else. Watch your ass out there, all right?
Done.
you what, more?
Anything will help.
Oh, please, man, kill him! Get me out of here! Are they all dead? You sure? Christ, thank you. I thought I was never gonna get out of here. Here, you take this. You probably need it more than I do. Again, thank you.
Yeah.
here.
Damage.
system damage.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you. Anything will help.
Yeah.
You're on your way to Halai for a boat? Let's just hope that the monsoon didn't wash away the marina, or we're not going anywhere.
Perfect.
Thanks.
Thanks, mate. It's great.
You need anything? You know, for your final journey?
Nah, I'm just playing.
Hey, turn down the guy!
I tore the things to bloody pieces!
What are you still doing here? You need to get to that village.
Thank God you're with us.
Maybe there's something useful.
I wonder how far this has spread.
You're still here? Go find that fishing
village. Thanks, Fred. I mean it.
They ripped down the fence! Shit! The fence is gone!
Thank you. Got it. Beautiful spot. I wonder, will anyone alive ever find it again? I guess I have everything.
You need to find that fishing village.
Maybe there's something inside.
Bless you. We will survive a bit longer because of you. I can make you a good, healthy meal if you bring me canned food. If you bring me some canned food, I'll add some spices. It'll be delicious.
Yes.
Wait until you try what I'm making. All your hard work will be worth it.
What are you still doing here? You need to get to that village. You're still here? Go find that fishing village.
chance! Got to be getting close. Oh, poor things.
Yes. Got it. Anything will help.
Got it. Getting better. Here it is. Okay, I have all I need. Can't hurt to look. Kill you! Maybe there's something useful.
Thank you. monster!
Thank you so much. Here, take this. Please, you can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here. Maybe there's something inside.
Thank you. Anything will help. What's in here?
I got everything I came for.
Stay calm. Stay together.
I'm
with a group of survivors and we're on foot, heading into the Highlands. Paul was so feverish he was out of his head. It's like he didn't even know who I was. He attacked me and tried to bite me. I ran for help, but... oh, it was insane. People were screaming and fighting and crying, and this little boy, he couldn't have been more than 10, leaped on me and tried to bite me. I pushed him away, and a grown man chopped off his head with a machete. Oh my God. What is happening here? Some said that the people who had lost their minds were dead. Dead, like zombies. What? I went back and tried to find Paul, but he was gone. And I have no idea what happened to him.
This village here has been devastated.
Listen, I'm a movie director. I was filming my next movie here, and shit! This goddamn thing's it's been cursed from the start. The crew is still at the set. We were shooting this horror movie, see? And then those things attacked! Christ, I had to leave them. Anna and Mark. Wait, the camera. You've got to recover my camera.
What do you want?
Go to the set, find my crew, and recover the camera. Will you do that for me?
I'll try.
All right, make damn sure you get that camera, all right? Oh, and the battery. Don't forget the battery.
I wish I could fight like that. Come on upstairs. I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.